Hello, I'm back to cut my soaps. This one is Piña Colada from Tennessee Candle Supply. Let's see what's in here. Ooh. I'm going to be making I don't know if I'm going to be able to get two done today because I got so much to do, but I'm going to be making at least one more soap, testing one more sample, Winter Candy Apple. Same. It is cold here in Florida today. Very cold. But I'm sure it's not as bad. I know it's not as bad as some of you have. And for that, I am grateful. I don't miss the bitter sub-zero temperatures whatsoever. Ooh, it's going a little swirly on the end top. And then the end piece. Pretty cool. All right, that was Piña Colada from Tennessee Candle Supply. And this one is True Lavender. You should see what's in this, inside of this. This one I did a little bit of a spoon swirl. This is a little bit crooked on it. There we go. This is the titanium dioxide gelled. I love the colors. I love green and blue together. So pretty. I don't do it that much, and I should. It's such a pretty combination. Who is the football team? I love football. Who is the football team that's got like blue and green colors? Would that be the Seattle Seahawks maybe? I'm not a fan, but let me tell you, they got the coolest colors. Look at that. Ooh. That's a pretty soap. I hope this is in frame. Yeah, I gotta do this more often. That is super pretty. This one is, like I said, True Lavender. It is right on. I usually make lavender and then purple lilac color, but I'm glad I did it this way. Pretty. I like that once over with the spoon. there's the end piece. Okay, and I will be back for, I think I'm going to soak Winter Candy Apple from Tennessee Candle Supply, and I will be back for that. And thank you so much for watching, comment, subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate it. Take care. Have a good day.